today's promise verse, Titus chapter 2 verse 13. Looking for that blessed hope and the glorious appearing of the great God and our Savior Jesus Christ.